This tiny teach is going to cover transduction, one of the three methods of genetic recombination in bacteria. Transduction is transfer of bacterial DNA from donor bacterium to recipient bacterium via a bacteriophage or a virus that infects bacteria. Because of virus and host cell specificity, we're going to need a bacteriophage that's capable of infecting both the donor bacterium and the recipient bacterium. So we're going to do transduction between the same species of bacterium, from E. coli to E. coli, or Staphylococcus to Staphylococcus. The first step is that the phage injects its DNA into the donor bacterium. The phage is going to inject its DNA into the donor bacterium, and its plan is to take over the donor bacterium's host cell machinery to make progeny phages. To make sure that that happens, in step two, an enzyme is released, and the donor bacterium's chromosome is broken apart into pieces. That way, the donor bacterium's DNA can't be transcribed or translated. That leaves the host cell machinery to be used only by the bacteriophage's DNA. Then in step three, the phage DNA uses the donor bacterium's host cell machinery to make components, nucleic acid, or DNA, and capsids, and it assembles mature viruses. Sometimes it makes an error, and instead of putting phage DNA inside of a progeny phage, it instead puts donor bacterium DNA inside of a progeny phage. When you have a phage that has donor bacterium DNA for its nucleic acid, it's known as a transducing phage. It's just an error in packaging. Then this donor bacterium is going to lyse and burst open, and the progeny phages are going to be released. This transducing phage is then going to do what viruses do. It's going to find a new host cell, in this case the recipient bacterium, and it's going to inject the donor bacterium DNA into the recipient bacterium. Then the donor bacterium is going to add the donor bacterium's DNA is going to be integrated into the recipient bacterium's DNA to make a whole new combination we didn't have before. That's transduction, transfer of bacterial DNA from donor bacterium to recipient bacterium via a bacteriophage.